What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back. Today's video is brought to you guys by AWE Digital, and we're taking a look at their mini voice recorder. This is an 8GB flash drive that you can store just about anything on, but it has a special little thing built into it. You see, it's very innocuous, and not a lot of people will actually recognize that this thing can actually record everything that's going on. You don't need to bring a mic into the room. You don't need to have your phone in the room. All you need is this thing, and all of a sudden, you have 96 hours of recording capability. Moreover, this thing is super, super low-key because it doesn't have a light flashing when it's recording. The only way to know whether it's recording or not is to simply set it from on to off or off to on, and after a second or two, it'll start recording, and it can record continuously for 15 hours. How cool is that? Now, this thing has a super long-lasting battery that allows it to keep recording whether it's plugged into something. And speaking of which, you can plug it into your phone. So if you have an Android, you can plug it directly into your Android device using this cool little mechanism that I'm showing you guys. And you can also plug it directly into your PC. Once again, as I said, you could use it as a flash drive because it looks like one, or you could just have it sitting right next to your laptop without ever being plugged in, and it will record everything that's going on in that particular room. How awesome is that? Now, what about specs? How well can it record? Well, it can record at 512 kilobytes per second, which is much better than the competition that can usually record at 128 kilobytes per second. And this means your audio quality is simply better. This thing also has the OTG mobile port, so you can plug it directly into your Android device and be able to transfer all your files and then give it back to someone, or so on and so forth. Once again, it also has 96 hours of storage capability. And of course, it supports Windows, Mac, and Android smartphones. How awesome is that? Now, the other thing I really like about this is that it really does look like a flash drive. If you want to be low-key in a room and you don't want every single person in the room knowing that you know you're recording a conference or something of those sorts, then this is super, super handy. It looks like any old flash drive. You know, it has a little hook for, you know, you could just attach it to a little key ring or something, and afterwards you simply slide a simple button and it starts recording. There's no little dot that makes it look like a mic. There's no flashing light. There's no like little speaker thing, nothing. It just looks like your average flash drive. In fact, it is, because it is a flash drive, and on top of that, it only weighs around 10 grams, so anyone who picks it up and just, you know, looks at it will think it's just your average flash drive. How cool is that? Lastly, I want to show you guys what this thing actually sounds like. So here's a quick clip of me messing around with the recording capability.
Alright, ladies and gents, so I am testing out the audio quality on this right now and seeing if it can actually go and start recording for me. Here's it a little far away, and here's my voice super, super close.
All in all, guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video. If so, leave a like, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. This is going to be me logging off.